Yeah. What's he saying?
It's like the holy cake, dude.
Everything, yeah. Matthew says your Matthew Ball says your kick is looking faster. he taught you. It's Nick, it's called the corner gym. Too wide, baby, too wide. Yeah. Thank you. He's getting his points back.
Yeah. point.
What, baby?
It's different.
What's different?
Me.
Totally different. The hands down is the secret. All your swagger comes, and your defense is better with your hands down. Dom wants you to throw that southpaw hook that you've been working on. You've been working on. That's the way to transfer. The armless throw. The armless throw. Open side, right? Yep. Pop the heel, baby. Pop the heel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. When you're short.
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah. It pop. Beautiful. Hey, Stan. You're waiting. You're waiting. Keep the swagger, baby. Keep the swagger. Baby, it's like you're. It looked like you're a different fighter, baby. Oops. What?
3 minutes
rest. You look different. She looked different. She changed.
Yeah.
More relaxed. What's he saying?
I understand good my weight transfer, but I don't understand his weight transfer yet.
Oh, yeah?
So, like, when he's here, when I try to kick, he can go like this.
Oh, you mean
if he's already here, the opponent. All he can do is block. So you fake the block, and then you go. But I'm, like, I'm not watching his weight. I'm, like, understanding my weight. So, I'm, like...
You're halfway there. You're halfway there, yeah. Little knock Muay here, baby. She's like...
He's like, I'll do the massage. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm always like thinking what to do instead of like feeling.
You're doing it. You're more natural than before though. That's good. I'm telling you, baby, that hands down is like the secret. Thank you, Kevin. Talking to Kevin.
You're Kevin.
Kevin Lai. Or Lee. I think it's Lai. The swagger is so good. It's like he's looking in the mirror. Pop that heel, baby. Too still, baby.
I dropped that arm.
Keep them both down. Boy.
Thank you.
I don't know. I don't know what that is, baby. Yeah. Yeah, but you have to. You have to create space, baby. He's not even exaggerating. He's not even exaggerating. No, no. It's the butt. Better. Good morning, Bilal. So it's a fake? Mm-hmm. Nice, baby. Very good work. Spacing, weight. That's very advanced stuff, baby. Weight transfer. What's gonna happen?
He's, now I have the gun.
Now you have the gun? Now he has the gun. Keep the swagger, baby. Very what? You look like a different fighter, baby.
Something wide, though, I can feel it.
You start, I don't know what that is.
I think if I relax.
I don't know, I think it's because you're relaxing.
I'm trying to go.
Really?
When I'm tight, it's really wide too.
A lot of those wide kicks are actually should be knees. You're like literally 1 foot from the person. And you're like trying to like get up onto the elephant.
Mm.
Like up around him. Whereas if you just threw a knee. Yeah. Or as he says, you have to pivot to create space.
I can see it though, like I can see which side of him is forward to know like which way to go. Which I couldn't like 2 months ago.
Well, he's taking off the wraps means bare knuckle. Weightlifting. Oh, the little girl. Woo! How much you bench? Get out of the corner, baby. I'm like getting flashbacks to Lana. Dennis gonna come kick my ass. Almost, baby. Nice step off. You tried to do to him what he did to you. Oh.
Oh,
But open side. When you lean forward. Good morning, Ivana.
That's that.
The long kick.
It's a head kick.
Yeah. Oh, it looks relaxed, baby. Very relaxed. Wow. Hi. Open side?
Das ist...
He wants the kick to go through the head. Oh. The kick go, yeah, bring down the head, yeah. You understand?
Yeah.
It's the same as the arm.
It's like behind the head.
And then you bring it down.
Thank you.
That's like that. What's he saying?
Good or you don't have to go so like all this space is for nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. Better. Yeah, better.
Up, no, not. It's like you're just gonna lift your leg and put
it's
it.
Like gold, it's a golden head kick, baby. It's like a shark. Oh, well, the angle of that kick is crazy. Oh, jeez. That kick is crazy.
That's what he was showing me over there. Come on.
It comes like. Don't bend your legs so much. Yeah, it's a straight leg kick almost. All right, that's better. Thank you. You're turning. He does like a worm. Yeah. That's what he does. That's what he does, baby. Yeah, it's the last bit of the hip you don't have. Yeah, it accelerates at the end. Do you know what I mean by the worm? He goes from the head. He goes from the head to the hip, yeah. Watch, watch. Yeah, it's like a wave though that starts from his head and then goes to his chest, abdomen, and then hip. It speeds up at the last 1 foot. Because you transfer energy to the leg. It's like the ice skater.
Up.
Can you feel it, baby? Can you feel what he's teaching you?
Totally. It's like if someone said, just put your foot on my shoulder. Like, it's not like kick through, but like, just, like, put your foot on the shoulder.
How does the acceleration come?
Because of the trajectory of your own body. Like, you actually can't just put the foot there. Like, because of your body.
Whips the foot across. It's pretty good, baby.
You
can practice that for a while. Can you practice that on the bag?
Yeah, he said you can.
Yeah? Are you gonna, is he gonna show you? Yeah, and it's not as high on the southpaw side.
Okay.
Good, baby. Okay, baby, signing off.